Alright guys, video for today is creating thumbnails and I could say great titles for your videos, you understand? Because the both of them does work hand in hand. A lot of people don't know that and they just upload videos. Like me, if it was some of the videos I have up right now, I don't type thumbnail as yet. That will come in our time. But thumbnail is actually very, very important because that is what will make people actually click on your videos and say, hey, let me go and check out this person. Let me go and check out this person's content because they're actually about what I'm doing and stuff like that. So thumbnails, and necessarily a thumbnail, don't have to have the same thing like we're having a title. Wherever we're having a title, we're having a title. We're having a thumbnail, we're having a thumbnail. Right? And then tags. Tags also is important. A lot of people try to tell you, hey, tags not important, but tags are actually definitely important for your video. So it's thumbnail, tags, and title. Right? All of them have to work in synchronization so your video could actually go on YouTube search engine and actually be able to be recommended or suggested or any of those good stuff. And basically what thumbnail you have is what will make, again, make people click on it. Your title is what when people search, so it will be easy things for people to search. You can't put something personal because people don't really search for personal. Then when you're gonna look for, you can put a thumbnail say your title saying hi Jane Vlogs. Nobody I know is Jane, you know, or John Vlogs. Nobody I know is John. You understand? But if you're going somewhere, you know, you say put where you're going, say it be Marcus, I'm from Trinidad and Tobago. You're going to Marcus Beach, people will click on that. You know, something like that. So, yeah. If you like videos like these, again, more tips and tricks videos like these, subscribe to the channel, comment, like. So it's your boy, Anthony Johnson, and I'm out.